Hello friends, welcome to CNC Master. Our mission is to share the technical expertise, build a technical community, support new engineers to support Skill India mission. Today we will discuss about the CNC machines parts. This machine is a C-frame structure machine. There is a X-axis, there is a Y-axis, there is Z-axis. Spindle is the heart of the machine. We will discuss today this topic in details. Controller, I will make separate detailed video on controller. Coolant tank is used to store the coolant. Machining casting is an important part of the machine. It is, if the machine casting is not good quality, it will affect the surface finish and machining quality of job. Machine bed is used to place the job on the bed, and clamp is used to clamp the job on the machine table. ATC is used to store the tool in ATC pocket. It is used in automation of job machining. I will make detailed video on ATC in different presentation. Spindle cooler, it is used to cool the spindle during running. When we are using spindle for a long time at high RPM, so it gets heated. After heating, it will affect the spindle and surface quality. So we need to cool the spindle. So we are using spindle chiller. LM guideways, I will make separate video on LM guideways, because there are different type of LM guideways are available. It is also a main part of the machine. We will discuss about the spindle. Spindle is the heart of the machine. There are different type of spindle used in CNC machines. They are belt drive, direct drive, gear drive. Let's discuss one by one in details. Let's say belt drive. The belt, it connects the spindle motor and spindle with the help of belt. So it is called as belt drive. In this, the RPM range is 8000 to 12000. Torque is lower than gear drive and higher than belt drive. Roughing is possible with low depth of cut. It is used in BT40 and HSK63 spindle. You can achieve better surface finish but not accuracy. Then direct drive. It is called a direct drive spindle because the spindle is directly connected with the spindle motor. The RPM range is from 15000 to 14000. It is low torque spindle, better for precision with good surface finish, not suitable for roughing operation and bulk material removal. Used in small machine like BT40, HSK63 and BT30 machines. It is used for less material removal and high speed machining. Let's say gear drive machine. It is called gear drive spindle because the spindle motor and spindle is connected with the help of gear. RPM range from 4000 to 8000. It is very hot, high torque motor. Better for roughing and drilling operation. It is used in big machine like BT40, BT50 taper. Material removal rate is very high. Thank you friend. Thank you very much. Next topic will be LM guideways and controller in next video.